into a song, and then we'll come back and talk about the female co-host spot. So let's get her done.
Yo, this is Jeff.
This is Mark.
I'm Mike.
I'm Craig.
This is Mick.
We are Kings Hollow, and you're tuned into Dangerous Grounds Network.
Yeah. Run by special ops veterans, putting people in war zones to work and working where others fear to tread. Each one of our products is manufactured in current or post-conflict areas. Your purchases fund women's education, demining efforts, and healing our veterans. High-quality products that make meaningful change for those less fortunate. What America will be for the world moving forward.
This is Sam from Madison Rising, and you're listening to Dangerous Grounds Network.
Branded Warriors, Inc., the original tattoo therapy program in America. Big Country and his band of warriors will take care of all America's heroes, with one drop of ink at a time. Go to bwitattoos.org to fill out your application and send it to bwitattoos@yahoo.com. Then the power of the ink and BWI will heal your mind.
Black Rose Tattoo Shop, veteran ran and branded warriors preferred tattoo shop. BlackRoseTattoo.com. All your tattoo needs.
This is Rio of Madison Rising, and you're listening to Dangerous Grounds Network. Hey, you want a freedom boner or what? Listen now.
What's up? This is AJ from Madison Rising, and you're listening to Dangerous Grounds Network. And we're going to put a little bit of freedom all up in you.
Open doors, leave.
word from our sponsor, the little Evanescence. Bring Me to Life. Not a bad song. I like it. Pretty cool. It pumps you up. Wake up!
Man, Facebook has pissed me the fuck off. I've tried to do that 3 fucking times already, and each time I do it, it says there's something wrong with my connection. Well, I'm sorry, motherfucker. I really don't think there's something wrong with my connection when I'm on my fucking Wi-Fi.
Oh, we got a bite. We got a bite. Sitting here chatting with somebody about the show already. Awesome. Hey, y'all keep rolling in, man. We're not just going to look at one. We're going to look at quite a few people. You know, we got to have the best fit. Yeah, I'd be crazy in the extreme, man. I'm for real. You know. Yeah, I'd rather be pissed off than pissed on too, Ron. Just saying. Yeah. Sleep's overrated anyway. Who needs it? Just saying.
Get it when you die.
Yeah, pretty much. Hey, have you seen I don't know if I got it. No, I wasn't talking about that. There's this white dude just dressed in red, or a red cap, that he's straight up calling himself a G. I don't know, it's just a little funny bit. I don't know if the dude was making fun of gangs or whatnot, but I'm trying to find it. I can't find it again. I should have saved that damn thing. That's what I should have done. But he's just like, oh, I'm a G. I'm a straight motherfucking G. I'm a motherfucking Christian. I was like, what the fuck, dude? Really?
Dude, you know how many times I've seen that shit as a corrections officer? And then you go and bust their fucking balls, and they're the first ones to cry like a bunch of bitches?
Eh, it is what it is. And that's, you know, I've been to the Scared Straight program once before. My stepmom was a lieutenant in the Correctional Institute, and it was, jeez Louise. Yeah, she took me to this motherfucking thing, dude, and I just kind of laughed my ass off. I'm a fucking big dude back then. I don't know, she thought I was going to be some fucking troublemaker kid growing up. Yeah, it's because I purposely got expelled from ninth grade just to prove them wrong on certain things, but you know, the Scared Straight program was kind of, whatever. Just saying, it's wasn't all that. They could have done a better job. You know, I told them, you know, hold my beer or hold my red Solo cup. Yeah. Just saying. So we're looking for a new female co-host to join me and the Ghost on the morning show, Monday through Friday. Looking for somebody extreme, somebody who don't mind telling jokes, somebody who don't mind dropping a couple of bombs. I mean, you know, somebody's, you know, you gotta be fun, gotta be funny. Gotta make people laugh. Yeah, just come in and have a good fucking time. And email us at dgn1980@my.com. And like Gus said, we'll set up a show with you one morning. But we will let you know. It gets kind of rowdy sometimes. And sometimes, you know, we kind of stick to you know, straight up points and stuff that needs to be put out. But you know, we like to have fun and all that good shit.
I'm trying to go through my laptop now. I'm going to try this one last fucking time, see if I can get this shit to work. Don't. I'm going to shoot fucking Facebook.
Yeah, Facebook, it's got its issues. You know, I don't. Apparently, you can only tag or invite people so much. Well, I don't do a lot of tagging or a lot of invites. I really don't. So it's,
I don't either.
It's got to be somebody that's... that makes so much sense.
What?
I'll tell you in a minute. Let's go into this one. We'll be right back.
Black Beetle. needles in the city. Be back immediately to confiscate the money.
Fresh ground.
Said you didn't receive what you said you didn't need. That girl is a real crowd, please. Small world, all the friends know of me. Young bull living like an old geese. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still trying to get in. Haters mad for whatever reason. Smoke in the air, binge drinking. They lose it when they DJ drops the knee. Getting so gone, I'm not blinking. What in the world was I thinking? New day, new money to be made. There is nothing to explain.
I'm a fucking black beetle, cream seats in the Regal, rocking John Lennon lenses, like to see him spread eagle. Took a bitch to the club and let a party on the table, screaming everybody's famous. Like clockwork, I blow it all. Some more. Get you somebody that can do both. Black Beatles got the babes belly rolling. She thinks she love me, I think she trolling. That girl is a real crowd, please. Small world, all her friends know of me. Young bull living like an old geese. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still trying to get in. Haters mad for whatever reason. Binge drink, they lose it when the DJ drops the knee.
Came in with two girls, look like strippers in their real clothes. A broke hoe can only point me to a rich hoe. A yellow bitch with green hair, a real weirdo. Black man, yellow lamb, red like dope. They say they cool out, them just came in through the side though. It's so much money on the floor, we buying school clothes. Why you bring a money machine to the club for? And a pint of lean, pound of weed, and a kilo. I you're a stealth pest, I hate her like a rondo. I upgrade your baby mama to a condo. Like Chapo serving Yale to the gringos. Black Beetle club clothes when I say so.
That girl is a real crowd, please. Small world, all her friends know of me. Young bull living like an old geese. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still trying to get in. Haters mad for whatever reason. Binge drink, they lose it when the DJ drops the knee.
She's a good teaser, and we blowing reefer. Your body like a work of art, baby. Don't fuck with me, I'll break your heart.